France claims Muammar Gaddafi is very close to agreeing to step down. Emissaries from the Libyan leader are said to have contacted NATO members, indicating that a negotiated end to the conflict is near. On the other hand, France's parliament has just voted to extend its participation in NATO operations in the country. Certainly, the breaking point has not yet been reached, but now is the time to be firm, and it's now that the international community must be steady. But as the Libyan rebels appear to be making some gains towards the capital of Tripoli, there have now been accusations of beatings and reprisals. Human Rights Watch claims rebels have been guilty of violations as they've captured towns in their fight against Gaddafi loyalists.